Hello to all students. I hope you are doing fine. I am Professor Masood Fuzail. Today we are going to discuss a medicinal plant, garlic. Garlic, scientific name of garlic is Allium sativum. It is a small herbaceous plant which is grown in many countries of the world and used as a condiment in many parts of the world in different types of foods. It has a small plant with flowers, but it stores its food in the bulb underground stem of the plant. So these are the bulbs which have stored food in the underground stem. These parts are known as cloves of garlics, which are eaten and used as different spices in different parts of the world. Garlic gives a very strong aroma. When a person eats a raw garlic, it produces a typical aroma which can be smelled in the sweat, in the breath, in the urine, and all the secretion of the body. This aroma is because of a substance which is known as allene. This is the structural formula of allene which is present inside the garlic. Allene is also known as sulfur glycoside. When the cells of the garlic are broken down or crushed, it contains an enzyme known as allenase which breaks down allene into dialyl disulfide. This compound dialyl disulfide gives typical aroma of the garlic, which if eaten raw can be felt in the breath, sweat, urine, and all the secretions of the body. But if it is cooked, the aroma can be avoided. So first of all, we are going to discuss chemical composition of garlic. I have just made a table which contain all the ingredients present in 100 gram of garlic. Usually we do not use 100 gram garlic on the daily basis, but on calculation base I have used 100 gram of garlic. Usually we eat, the dose of garlic is 3 cloves a day, or more than 3 can be also be used. In 100 gram of garlic, carbohydrates are present 33.6 gram, sugar 1 gram, dietary fiber 2.1 gram, fat 0.5 gram, and protein 6.36 gram. So these are dietary ingredients which are present inside the garlic cloves. But usually we do not get any nutrition because we are using garlic in a very minute amount or very low amount. But there are many vitamins are also present inside the garlic. Thiamine B1, 0.2 gram milligram, riboflavin vitamin B2 0.11 milligram, niacin vitamin B3 0.7 milligram, pantothenic acid vitamin B5 0.596 milligram, vitamin B6 1.235 milligram, folate vitamin B9 3 microgram, choline which is an amino acid 23.2 milligram, and vitamin C 31.2 milligram. So there are most important vitamins are also present inside the garlic. So eating the garlic is a very healthy for your metabolism and your body growth. Now we'll talk about some minerals which are also present in the garlic. Vitamins, calcium 181 milligram, iron 17 milligram, magnesium 25 milligram, and manganese, phosphorus, potassium, sodium, zinc, and selenium are also present in variable amounts in per 100 gram of garlic. So while viewing this, garlic is a very good source of minerals and vitamins. So taking a garlic on a daily basis is very good for your health and metabolism of your body, because it contains all necessary vitamins and minerals for the proper metabolism of our body. The best method to eat garlic is to chew 3 cloves of garlic every day, in the morning or in the evening, with the food or without food. But if you cannot bear the taste or aroma or the typical taste of the garlic, you can take garlic in the form of a pickle, paste, a juice, or in the form of capsule or tablets which are available at your local pharmacy in the market. There are many health benefits of eating garlic, which can also be used in different kind of foods in the form of condiments or spices, which can be used in pizza, pizza sauce, fish sauce, or any type of food you are eating, you can use garlic cloves as a food. But their nutritional deficiency decreases while cooking. It is better to get the whole benefit of the garlic that you eat raw garlic. So if we look at the properties of garlic, garlic is a hypotensive. Hypotensive meaning it decreases blood pressure due to its thinning properties of the blood. It has been seen that if you have a high blood pressure or you are patient of a high blood pressure, if you eat raw garlic 3 cloves a day, or capsules 3 to 6 capsules per day, your blood pressure will decrease 4 points. So it helps to control your blood pressure. The second property of garlic is blood thinner. It prevents the formation of blood clots in the body. If you have a condition in which your blood is thicker, by eating raw garlic or its capsule can make your blood thin and it start to flow more efficiently in the blood capillaries or arteries. It is also fibrinolytic effect. Fibrinolytic effect means if a person having a condition known as thrombosis or embolism, in which blood clot formation takes place inside the body, it helps to dissolve the blood clots because it breaks or disintegrate the protein fibrin, which is responsible for the blood clotting in the body. In this way, it helps to avoid cardiovascular disorder like heart attack or thromboembolism. Garlic also have a property of hypolipidemic. Hypolipidemic means it reduces the cholesterol inside the blood. It reduces the LDL noxious cholesterol, which is LDL low density lipids, which is caused of the many heart problems and arteries of the body. Regular intake of garlic, raw garlic, can reduce the bad cholesterol from your body, and you can prevent the cardiovascular diseases. Hypoglycemic. Garlic is also hypoglycemic. It maintains normal blood sugar level in your body. So it normalizes blood sugar. Any person having diabetes type 2 can take raw garlic to normalize its blood sugar. It also has antimicrobial, very perfect and excellent antimicrobial, antiviral, antifungal, antibacterial, anticancerous. It has many properties. These chemicals present in the garlic can destroy all kind of infection. It can be used as antibiotics. It can be used as antiseptics to kill all kinds of infections, especially that infection of the digestive system, because it maintains the healthy flora in the digestive tract of the human body. It has a property of vermifuge. It can kill all intestinal parasites like pinworms, threadworm, tapeworms, and hookworms present inside the digestive system of the body. If they are eaten, their chemicals present in the garlic can help to eliminate the parasites present in the digestive tract. Detoxification is another property of garlic. If somebody is smoking, it helps to stop smoking. Because it helps to detoxify the body from the harmful effects of drugs like nicotine, caffeine, alkaloids, heroin, and some other chemical. If a person is smoking, it has a lot of chemical, tar, anti-cancerous chemicals in the lungs, which can be removed with help of garlic. Garlic helps to clean the lungs and blood in the body, and in this way it helps to detoxify and also helps in a person to stop smoking. Garlic also defends stimulant because it stimulates our white blood cell leukocyte, which are very important components of our immune system. So when they are stimulated, our immunity increases, and in this way our body helps against the different kind of diseases by eating raw garlic. It has very important anti-cancer property in the initial stages of cancer. Malignant tumor can be stopped with the help of garlic, but it is not recommended if you have a cancer and you can stop it. But at the initial stages of cancer, it has anti-cancer properties, especially the gastric cancer, duodenal cancer, which can lead to severe kind of problems if a person is eating cancer, which can reduce the risk of getting malignancy in the body. So garlic is a miracle and very very blessing of God, blessing of Allah Ta'ala. It has many important vitamins, minerals, nutrition, and has many properties. So eating on garlic on the daily basis can prevent you from many diseases and can you give a healthful life. So include garlic in all of your daily intake of food in any form. You can eat raw, you can eat pickle, you can eat capsule, tablet, or any other form. And God give you health and wealth. I hope you like this lecture. If you do, please like it, subscribe it, and share with your friends. See you in the next lecture. Bye.